Good evening. Thank you all for coming to our spring band concert. We have been working hard to prepare an excellent performance for you all tonight. Please help us to play our best by silencing your electronic devices at this time. Photography without the flash is okay. Now please bow your heads as we start with a prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord, please bless this music, that it might glorify your name. Let this music be a witness to your majesty and love. May your presence be found in every note, that it may reach the hearts of your people, so that they will draw closer to you. When we pray together, may the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit be glorified in all places through the Immaculate Virgin Mary.
as he achieved building an operable windmill out of scrap metal, tractor parts, and bicycle paths, the power of his country rubbed and beyond. The next song will conclude our first set, High School Cadets. Sousa composed this famous march in 1890 for a high school drill team, for his high school drill team in Washington, D.C. It demonstrates his melodic gift as each strain of the march contains remarkable melodies.
end with the melody of March Militaire by Schubert. We will continue with St. Anthony Chorale by Haydn.
how far they've come. Hold up that book that you're playing out of. They are playing out of a second year book, so they essentially, what most band students would take 2 years to accomplish, we've made it through in 1 year. I'm just so proud of them. This is my largest group that I've had, and we're very excited to welcome them to the concert band next year. Another hand for the beginning band.
Jazz combo will open it with a tune that came with my heart-blinking jazz messenger, Moaning. Thank you.
we're going to play for you are two movements of the seven of the Romanian folk dances by Double Bart. I've been wanting to, this is written for string orchestra, clarinets, and flutes, and I've been dying to do this for years. But due to public domain issues, I couldn't do it before. Since Bartok died in 1945, and I'm pretty sure he didn't write anything after that, we're clear. So we're going to open with two movements of the Bartok.
Thank you. Okay, while we're getting situated here, we have two more pieces for you. Mr. Chalor was mentioning the solo and ensemble festival. So it was very successful for us this year. I highly encourage some of them, say force all of them to do the solo and ensemble. And not all schools do that. So considering that, we do not have anyone make state, which is very difficult to do. But with every single one of these young men participating in the solo and ensemble, 62% of them received a 2 rating, which is just under a 1 rating, making it to state. So it's very successful. Let's give it up for these young men.
Thank you.
lot of people to thank this year. Let's start with the seniors. We have three seniors this year. I'll start with Mr. Vince Mantilla. Vince started as a beginning band member in his freshman year, and he's been playing clarinet. Vince is very involved in lots of different things here at Vianney, and just feel so blessed that he was a part of the band department as well. He is usually the first one to class, which is always a good thing. He's got his chair set up and everything. Sometimes he comes back early from senior lunch because I think he's just that excited to play in band. We will miss him very much. Mr. Vince Mantilla, thank you.
Ensemble.
We learned a whole lot. It has certainly shown to the ensemble. But I could not have done it without the help of several people, so I'd like to recognize our chaperones. If you're here, you wouldn't mind standing and being recognized. Mr. Jim Kenny, Mr. Steve Ludwig, Mr. Greg DeLarge, Jim Ash, Jerry Anderson, Meredith Fallert, Mike DeVlieger, and Becky McDonald. You could not have done it without them. She reached out to me in August when I put out a survey to the families, you may remember, and she said, you know, I've organized a few trips with my daughter, she went through Melville's band, and I thought it could be nice, you know, to use the help. It is very overwhelming, the hotels, just booking everything. It's just, you know, a bit overwhelming. The moment we said, okay, the band trip is a go, I think the next week I got an email from her with about 14 hotels with a price breakdown. The amenities, I mean, it just went from there. So every detail just was completely down, and I just am so grateful to you, Becky. So thank you so much for everything.
Yeah, Becky!
I offer that we can pay her every year, and she declines, and she just enjoys playing for us, so we're very grateful. Thank you so much, Aaron. Mr. Chalor and I go way back. I call him Chris, sometimes I call him Mr. Chalor, because I've actually known him since I was in sixth grade. I actually started on percussion, and then I made the biggest mistake he said I ever did in my life, which was switch to clarinet. But we've become great friends. He has transformed our percussion department, and I could not do it. You heard how great they are. We started a drum line. You'll be hearing a lot more from the drum line in the future, and we're just so grateful for everything that Chris does. He's another set of eyes in the room. He's a professional. He's great with the kids, and we're just very fortunate to have Chris. Thank you very much. I have so much support from them, including the band trip would not have been possible without help, you know, from Vianney. Everything I, you know, asked for, I think within reason, to try to grow this program, they have given us, they have supported us, including the new band facility. When Mr. Davis first arrived, within about 2 minutes of meeting him, he said, I'm going to give you a drum set. You know, so that's just the kind of people they are, so I'm so blessed and very fortunate. I want to thank our administration for all the support they give us. And I have to save the best for last. Many of the band members know that I'm getting married later this month, and the love and support that I received from my fiance, Andy, back there, I could not do it without her. She is right there. And I can see, I don't think it's been raining out there for a while, so I just want to remind the band members that when we're done here, we're just going to grab what you can and take it up to the band room so we can clear up the field house. Thank you so much for coming tonight. We have the one more piece, the Earth Dance, for you. I think you're going to really, really enjoy it. Thank you for all your support, for supporting Vianney, for supporting myself and these young men in this growing program. And drive safe. Thank you.
Thank you.